think. All castles, no cape. Okay. Thank you. Neophyte, thank you for the 11 months. Welcome back. Whatever. Some days you just don't get mountain skip. Oh, with the cannon, you don't even have P speed, so you have an empty P meter. Which makes it even weirder. Because when you tap any direction, it has a greater effect on how much speed you lose. Alright, we'll just continue. Jumped early there. Minus 4.4, but we're also plus 4.4. It gets faster at the plus signs. Percent.
What?
Alright, cool. That was a different fireball pattern. Oh my gosh, how do you die there? I'm not even mad, that's the first step of the run. Gotta be kidding me. This is a level that only goes wrong on good runs. That's fine. What are you gonna do? Flag one up.
Orb.
Oh gosh, what? The heck was that? What even happened? Hyper Yabby. That was close. Tofu's got the grunting orb emote. The other one is FFZ. That in a long time. Always on good runs, I fail weird stuff. Some of these deaths. I don't have a lot of deaths. I only have like 4 or 5 deaths this run. But they're all just so costly. Clicky buttons are so good for this level. So the previous level checkpoint is only a little risky. Because if I die in that room before getting to the next room, then it doesn't save. Oh my gosh. Correct. Yeah, in this game, the checkpoints are essentially indicators that you got a checkpoint. Oh, I had time save there. Nice. Alright, no secret. Let's go. Let's jump over that. Okay. If you don't wait on that Koopa, you're just dead. And that has happened a number of times. Like, I don't need that checkpoint, and I save time because I get P-Speed by not getting it. So, I do have a checkpoint right now, for what that's worth. I guess that's what you do. I really don't see another way. They're like there if you land earlier, you get P-Speed sooner. Okay, that's fine. So, like, same thing there. You just save time by landing earlier. So you get P-Speed. Okay. Like that. Thanks, Microwave Brother. Is it your birthday today, too? Happy birthday. I think I saw that. What's up, Tio? That was clenchy. Whew. that was also clenchy. Goodness gracious. Take that. Can you even avoid that? I have a checkpoint. Don't worry. Is that Lucas? Yes! 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 Ugh. Corporate Vandal, welcome back. Thank you for the 2 months. Pressing. Gotta be good. I had so many saves there. Oh my goodness. Hello? I tried to switch to normal. Come on. Hey, Troy. No! Oh gosh, why do I do that? I'd spin in the wrong places all the time. Logic. Thank you for the 10 months. Welcome back. There you go. Wow, my PB died there too. It is not going to be on Twitch, but it will open up the event that will be on Twitch. Are you serious? Thank you. Yeet! Alright. PB. Can't show secrets, but I'll show what I can. Okay, that's enough secret. Is that second place? Is it? Hang on, let me look at... I actually have no idea what the leaderboards are. Oh, wait a second. Oh, that's sick. About the risen.